At the awards table. Let's go.
Zia Fam, it looks like it is now a four-way tie, which means it is all up to Mr. Nice Guy to pick the prom king and queen. Who do you think it's going to be? Comment below. There's only one person that I want to be prom queen with.